Tool out of the gate here. We got 100 pounds Ohio Freestyle State Dual Club Championships. Zach Matten going to be taking on Hale Saxton.
They gave you an update on how to do scoring
Saxton
on this, right?
Going to be blue.
Okay, here, let's do this real quick.
And
zero and zero. You know how to do it. Okay.
Manly. Check that. Matten. Going to be red. Foxfire will be red the entire bout. Here we go. 100 pounders on. Seasons 2 in blue. Saxton in blue. Matten in red. And it looks like Matten might be a little undersized here. By a little undersized, I'm saying maybe 20 pounds.
This is real little.
Really, really little.
Great kick, Zach.
Great kick. Stop wrestling. Stop wrestling. So Saxton trying to come out the back door here at Northern University. Matten strikes first blood. Good fake motion there by Matten. saying 20 pounds. I can get that number for you. Scale Sexton on the board now. Sexton on the board. Down 5-2. 2 minutes remains here. Sexton just a few back away from championships here in Ohio. Juniors.
Pass that.
Oh, nice. He ran through that. Goes behind 7-2. Shot and then just came up and went around. Didn't even finish with a leg attack. Started as a leg attack. Didn't finish that one. Foxfire up here early. Hey.